guys, welcome back to my channel. Tonight I'm going to have a spa night with you, and yes, it is nighttime because as you guys can see, it is dark outside. But anyways, today I'll be reviewing 3 products from Avon's A New Line, and these are products that were sent to me free from preen.me, and I'm excited to share with you guys what these products are. I have not used them, so this is my first time trying it on, and I wanted to film it for you guys. So let's go ahead and get started. I was sent the products in this fun black and white bag, and the reason why it's fun is because it says beauty for a purpose, and it says Avon, and in the back, it says give a woman the right lipstick, and she can conquer the world. Like, how cute is that? So I really love this bag. It's a really fun size. So I can definitely put my makeup in there, or, you know, my skincare stuff and travel with it. So I love that this bag is huge. Definitely a plus. So I'm gonna go ahead and zip that baby open. And what I find are the 3 products that Avon has sent me. And I'm just gonna go ahead and pull these out and start telling you guys a little bit about it. And I'm gonna go in the order of how you should use them. So the first one is this glycolic peel. It's peeling pads, so this is amazing. And it comes in a gray and white little packaging like this, and it says extra strength, extra fort. I guess that's a different language, I'm not sure. But this is what the packaging looks like. And it says Avon on the top, and as you open the packaging, ta-da, you will find your little container with 30 glycolic pads, and you can twist open the top. As you twist open the top, you'll find a protector that'll help protect your pads from getting contaminated. It just helps preserve the product a lot longer. So go ahead and remove that. And as you remove that, you'll find 30 wet pads. And let me go ahead and take one of those pads out for you. And as you guys can see, it's really thin. It's not even that thick. So you're not using so much, and it's not gonna be so harsh on your skin. So those of you guys with sensitive skin, this is going to be perfect for you because you're not gonna get any type of excessive redness, or you're not gonna get that drippiness of product. It's saturated just enough for that perfect amount of coverage, and I'm really excited to use this on myself to show you guys if it is really getting everywhere or not. So this right here is the glycolic peel, and after you go ahead and do the peel, you wanna go ahead and get into your A New Vitamin C Serum, and it comes in this packaging right here. It is an orange package, and then the sides are all white with orange writing on it. And the top, it says Avon on it. And as you go ahead and open the container, you're gonna find your vitamin C serum, and it comes in a very clear bottle. You can tell the bottle is orange, and it says A New Vitamin C on it. And this is pretty much a brightening serum, as you guys know, and it has a clear top. And you open the top up, and it has a silver pump, and you can just pump out the product. And as you pump, one pump is a really generous amount. So I'm gonna say, for those of you guys who have, you know, pretty normal skin or oily skin, I think a one pump or half a pump should do. But if you have dry skin, then maybe 1 to 1.5 pump would be good for you guys. So as I'm rubbing this on my skin, it is really hydrating, it's really moisturizing. I know this goes on my face, but I'm just trying to get a feel of, you know, what the formulation is like. So it seems like it's really silky soft, and it's really great. So, and it smells good too. So that is the A New Vitamin C. And then the last step in this is the A New AHA Refining Cream. And this also comes in a gray and white package like this, and it says Avon in white on the top. As I'm opening the package, it comes in a pearl white and silver packaging like this. It's really cool and neat. So as I'm opening the top, again, you twist the top open, and this also has that nice little white protective packaging, so, you know, your cream does not get contaminated or anything like that. And as you guys can see, this is super thick. And it's also non-comedogenic. And what that is that it's not gonna clog your pores and you're not gonna get super oily and build up or anything like that and get breakouts or anything from the clogging of your pores. As I'm rubbing this on my skin, it is super creamy. So anytime you guys read any type of skincare packaging and it says cream versus moisturizer, a moisturizer is going to be a lot more lightweight and have more of a lotion type texture, whereas a cream is going to have a lot more of a thicker consistency. And there it is, look at that. That is really, really thick. So I'm guessing this is going to be great for those of you guys with dry skin. This is gonna really help your skin be super hydrated and in love. So I think for the winter time, this is gonna be amazing. So those are the three products. Now I'm gonna go ahead and use them on my skin so we can kind of see what difference it makes on my skin. So I'm really excited to use it. Let's begin. All right, let's get started. I'm gonna start off by cleansing my skin, and it's really important before you do any type of facials or peels that you cleanse your skin with a good cleanser. The one I'm using is from Dio Skin Health. I actually did a review on this product line as well, and you guys can check that out. I'll leave a link on that below. After you go ahead and cleanse your skin, grab your retexturizing peel. This is a one-step peel. It contains 10% glycolic acid, and that is great for treating any type of fine lines, acne, blackheads, dullness, and oiliness. It also contains an oxidiacid and propionic acid extract. These are great for photo damage and acne scars, so you are bound to get an even skin tone if you continue doing this maybe once every other day. So after you go ahead and rub that all over, you want to wait for at least 3 minutes, let it absorb and sit into your skin. So no, you do not wash this off. Let it sit, and after it's absorbed, grab your vitamin C serum. This is a brightening serum, so it helps further brighten your skin and helps give your skin what it needs to lighten any type of discoloration. You want to rub this generously wherever you feel dryness or anything like that. After you go ahead and rub that all over, go ahead and grab your refining cream. And this is a alpha hydroxy acid based cream. It has AHA, and this also helps reduce fine lines and wrinkles. It is pretty thick, but it's non-comedogenic. So what that means is even though it's thick, you won't have any blocked pores. And as you guys can see, my skin looks baby soft and I love it. I'm back and my skin looks so much more fresh and dewy and hydrated. I'm in love. I feel like these products were amazing for my skin. It worked really well with it. So all in all, everything turned out amazing. I do look a little bit more hydrated, more glowy, more dewy, more of what I want to look like. So I'm gonna start doing this process at night. And the reason why it's at night is because that's when our skin is repairing itself and doing all the work. So if I do this at nighttime, in the morning, my face is going to look good. So yeah, that is pretty much it. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this tutorial. It is a tutorial. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching it and found it informative and helpful. Please let me know if you guys have any questions and leave it down below. I'll also leave you guys a link in case you guys want to purchase, because the last Avon video I made, I was like, I don't even know where you guys can purchase it. So I will definitely leave that down in the discussion bar or description bar, and I will see you beauties next time. Bye.